Tell me where the cash at. Yeah, 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 yeah. Tell me where the
take it easy, yeah. Ready for.
Tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track.
We just about had a blackout in the airport. I don't know if we're gonna make it out.
Near. I need to take a G1 at this point.
G1, what is that? That's big, man.
You gotta bike it there.
747.
Yeah, you get in the air, but you gotta bike
it.
Some Harry Potter shit, bro.
Dude, we got his collar pop.
Pull up, you'll take yours. Oh,
yeah, his collar pop.
Oh, man.
Gotta get excited. Pop collar just got on.
2 hours later.
Aircraft has been delayed another hour.
Oh, damn.
What the hell?
I need to speak to your manager.
So we could go sit.
So y'all trying to get lit?
How much
gear
y'all got, bro?
Hey, we just.
I
was gonna
throw
the bomb. Sorry, bro.
Oh, it's like live.
You're on it.
It's fine.
Hey, he said photo bomb. Now you're gonna be in a live feed doing that. It's gonna look worse.
Exposed.
We're waiting at least 4 hours now. So we got one more hour and we're about to get smashed. We're about to get lit.
Our trip got delayed, but the fun didn't.
3 hours later.
What's happening? No shit.
What is
it? Shit, we're going out there. Fuck it.
Alright. I done seen it all. My God. Seen it all, oh my God, I swear.
His flight got canceled, so we came to the bar. Shout out to my boy Tommy.
Straight out the airport, bro.
Straight out the airport.
We got bags on us, bro.
Hey, homie. Good times as always.
Fuck, bro. Break it down on him.
Hoshi's running like a titan. That's how Hoshi runs to the map. That's how Hoshi runs to the map. Smashing people.
Living like a race. Living like a race.
Alright, so Frontier canceled on us. So Kenny hooked it up with a PJ so we can make it to Bungie on time. That's just how it is, I guess. I don't know. Kind of crazy.
The show goes on. Hey, they can't stop me. Even if they stop me.
She know that I got it on the way. Told her get up on my face. I need diamonds on my face. Only came for the baddies and the drinks. Getting bands, give a fuck about what you think. Watch what happens when I give a little wink.
See, I thought we weren't going to Seattle. And look where we're headed. Private jet life. Seattle. Bungie?
Coming.
You coming.
Ochi has been flown since fifth grade.
My heart's beating right now, bro. Like, legit.
He hasn't
heart's
beating.
Since grade. Heart's beating.
We'll see y'all in a second. We're going to toast up when we get up in the air. Have a couple beers. Crash out. 11 a.m. We'll be at Bungie. We'll see y'all then.
Bro. That might be the Molly in a cup. I'm out in a hilly.
Day two in Seattle, getting some breakfast real quickly, and then we'll proceed with the day.
Yeah, get a little breakfast,
head over to Bungie.
You gotta have that energy, man.
On our way to Bungie, about a 0.2 mile walk. It's missing a little bit, but we wanna see the city. Never been to Bellevue, Seattle.
Oh man.
I want to play some Frogger, bro. I thought we were playing Destiny.
Watch out, cars are going. Oh, I got y'all.
Damn, bro.
Y'all just walking across this.
Yeah, I'm out in the hillies. I've been counting billies. My neck getting chilly, and I know that she like that. I got baddies with me. They've been popping pillies. We go up like Willies, and I know that she like that.
See you again.
I can't
welcome
wait
back
to crew. Pull up to the club.
Over the years, you guys have provided me with a lot of loot. So I came here today offering a little bit of loot of my own. A bunch of GG and Wizard T's.
Thank you guys.
I can't outfit the whole studio,
okay. But
we're gonna try to. Here you go, my friend.
Keep it up, thank you. Thanks.
Right on.
Wait, ooh. So that's a replica of Eris Morn's pistol.
Ooh, you see this? That's crazy. You got little feathers like the Hawkmoon used to have. Is it fragile?
Wow. Very.
You know, that's the one from the VidOc, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, that's the one.
That's what everyone was talking. Was that CGI? Was that real? It was real.
Yeah, that was live action.
Hey, watch where you point that thing.
Man.
This thing's heavy.
Yep.
What goes on back here?
Have you seen our streams?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. So, yeah.
This is where you sit right here?
Oh, wow.
What's crazy is because it's like...
It looks so much bigger in a...
That's what everybody always says. Yep. And, you know, everything is in disarray because we just came home from
Freaking
Guardian.
Dream yellow one right there.
This is all the Guardian couch. These are all the PCs that we took down to a Guardian Con. And all the stuff it took to make the Guardian Con.
Yeah, this is the...
So usually, if all this Guardian Con stuff wasn't here, you'd be able to see our trophy case, but... You know, Halo, Halo memories.
Oh, that's so cool.
We have a theater for entertaining guests.
Oh, that's where you guys watch World's First.
Yes. Very yes. Cool. Yeah, here, come on in.
Yes.
Wow. So y'all just sit here and just watch like
World First?
Yeah.
Yeah, so like on the day when a raid first goes live, you know, we'll have the raid team sit in here and they'll spectate people beating their head against the brick wall.
Yeah.
I've joked around that we could loan our community to the CIA and they could work as code breakers, but we have better uses for them.
Hey, Area 51 raid.
Yeah, Area 51 raid. Let's go.
Those memes are so classic. This is like insane, bro. Like Destiny is my love right now, but like obviously Halo's got a huge part of my heart and soul, huge part of my upbringing, my childhood. So the fact that we get to experience both today is like it's a double whammy. I don't even know. I remember watching this commercial, literally cried at the end of it when his sticky grenade lit up and you knew he was about to fight back. And now it's right here, crazy.
So we're here in the mocap stage at Bungie, and we're going to suit Kenny up, and we're going to show him how we create characters in the game.
The ghost.
This ghost.
Yeah, so basically, the red cameras are basically, they are seeing these markers. Okay. Same with him, and then
on all of
them. I done seen it all, my God. I done seen it all, my God, I swear.
Working
out?
Yep.
Nothing new.
Sharks in the teabag, bro.
And then we're gonna do a silly dance. This is how we get your skeleton into the system. So I'm gonna go make it really quick.
Wow, that's crazy.
Wow. Where's that? Where's that camera?
Fuck.
Stuff like that.
How do y'all choose y'all's emote dances and stuff? Do y'all just get them from like popular stuff?
Yeah, I mean, there's a creative team that, you know...
I mean, they know what everybody's doing now,
huh? This or that. Sometimes, like, there's people I work with, they'll be like, hey, I got to suit up in mocap today and do some emotes. So, you know, and then when they play the game, they see an emote happening, they're like, that's me. So,
crazy. That's cool. Y'all pay attention to, like, how the culture shifts? Like, because people make up dances every day.
Yeah.
Y'all obviously call it a different name.
Are you the guy or you?
Oops. I was like, shit. Should a BB right on the screen?
It's a dun dun gun in the middle of the door, too. Like,
oh, wow. Dude.
Lats out.
Oh, this real quick.
wow.
But I got
you. Usually,
I
get slapped.
That's what happens to me every game.
Wow.
Fuck! Guardian down.
they literally blink, bro, right in front of you.
Fuck! You mean somebody else?
Yeah,
who
you want to be?
Kate.
Kate.
Yeah, we have a Kate.
Oh my God.
I need a hand cannon.
I'm going to cry.
Oh, that's wow. Nine right there.
What? Yeah, that one.
Do that.
That's funny. That'd be dope. Yeah.
Wait, watch, a new mode.
That's gonna go viral right there.
Let me get the character.
Guardian down, dude. Blackout mode. That's funny. Now,
look at the way you
got too much swag, bro.
Yeah.
That's so sad.
Alright, so we just left Bungie HQ. Got to play some exclusive redacted content. I really can't say much more, right? Like,
awesome new stuff.
The Crucible is crazy. I'm excited for the future of Destiny. Like, I'm overwhelmed, kind of. Yeah, right? It's hard to put together
a lot to process.
Yeah,
it's gonna be epic. It's gonna be dope.
What'd you think, Ochi?
It was an experience, man. I learned a lot today.
I feel like we're
gonna keep it to ourselves.
I feel like it was kind of surreal. Like,
yeah, it was. Yeah.
I don't think it's
the whole process
yet.
Getting here. Like, flight got canceled. Josh got here, but way before us. Yeah. And I woke him up at 5 a.m. Like, hey, we're here.
Deej was waiting on us.
We had dinner with, you know, Luke and Deej.
Yeah, Deej waiting outside at the start of the tour made it feel like a quest or something.
Been,
like,
been playing PvP against Cosmo.
Oh, God.
It was amazing.
We got to playtest PvP for like 3 hours with the devs. That was. And not only did we play, but they were like asking for feedback and what do you think about this? How fast should supers reach? Like, there was so much that we got to discuss that made it feel like we were actually, you know, having a meaningful impact.
Tons of new guns.
Yeah. New armor, new ways to. I don't know, I'm like trying to think of, like, redacted.
Can't really say too much, but yeah. I'm excited for Shadowkeep. It's probably one of my best trip I've been on in a long time. It was worth it. Like, getting that jet.
Yeah, all worth it, man.
All right, tune out.
Tell me where the cash at. I've been on